Let's make another slime together. This one is Sailor Moon Frost, and I already have the base put together, so we're just adding in the colors and the pigment. It has the yummiest watermelon bubblegum scent, which is what we're adding in right now. We let that mix until it's completely incorporated. We add all of the extra sprinkles and pigment, and it's ready to go. Since the slime is a pink and purple swirl, I use both mixers to make it. The finished product has the nicest sizzly texture and a really pretty purple color.
Let's pack an order for Sarah. This slime package is a special birthday surprise for her. She's getting Hot Fudge Brownie Sundae, a DIY clay slime, blueberry milk tea boba, strawberry waffle, jelly munchkins, iced lemon loaf, and a mystery bag. I'm including a goodie bag, extra candy, and squishies. Happy birthday, Sarah!
Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how I make my mocha cookie crumble frap slime inspired by one of my favorite frappuccinos from Starbucks. First, I'm going to take wood glue and white glue to make a thick matte slime base and added a mix of brown and orange fruit dye to create a chocolate-like color. I also added coffee ice cream scent to fit the name of the slime. I also added some other ingredients and mixed it all together. After everything was completely mixed, I added slime activator to activate the slime. Since I wanted this slime to have more of a matte feel, I added a tub of clay after the slime base was activated to achieve that texture. Now that the base was completed, of course it wouldn't be a frappuccino slime without the whipped cream and mocha drizzle on top, so I finished off the slime by topping it off with a smooth, fluffy whipped cream slime and adorable coffee charms. Let me know what your favorite drink at Starbucks is, and I'll choose one to recreate into slime.
Here's what I did today as a slime shop owner. So I got to the warehouse early and started making a bunch of slimes that had sold out on the shop. I made lemon ice cream and then a bunch of Cookie Monster's cookie dough. Then I got an order for a bunch of new scents that I'm really excited to use in some new slimes like pretzel and blueberry muffin. Afterwards, we made sure that all the shelves were stocked up with clay and different supplies. And of course, recycled all our boxes. And if you guys remember, we sold over 150 Pride slimes and raised over $2,000. Here's us donating half to the Trevor Foundation and half to the Pride Foundation. And that was my day.
Day in my life as a teen entrepreneur. Today I started off by making slimes for Friday's restock, starting off with Mango Nata Icy Slime, which many of you guys requested for me to bring back, Snoop's Bubblegum Tape, Base for Snoop's Crunch Cereal, and more. Then I made prototypes for new slimes like Rock Yodel Ice Cream, Feta Pasta, and Confetti Cookies. After that, I went to go look at new office spaces for my business. I finally found the perfect one that had both amazing office and warehouse space that I can expand to. I'll be moving within the next few months, so I cannot wait to bring you guys along with me with my moving journey. After touring the new office, I grabbed matcha latte from Dunkin' and Round Rock Donuts for my staff members. When I came back to my office, I organized a lot of new scents that arrived. I also got scents from a new company I've never used before, so I cannot wait to try them out. I also filmed a TikTok video of a new slime called Rocky Road Ice Cream, which will be released this Friday. After work, I grabbed food and crumble cookies with one of my friends. Finally, I came back home and packed my luggage since I'll be going on vacation for a few days. By the way, my next restock is on June 25th at 8 p.m. Central Time, so make sure to set your alarms. There will also be a summer sale, so you do not want to miss it.
Let's pack another slime order. This is for Maya and Sarah. They placed a huge order from my slime shop. They're receiving strawberry waffle, corn pudding, iced lemon loaf, key lime fizz, froyo batter, cola freeze, jelly munchkins, hot fudge brownie sundae, and two mystery slimes. They're getting a premium goodie bag, extra candies, squishies, and extra boba squishy. Who's our chai pack next?
Let's make a taro boba tea together. Once you have your milk tea, you're gonna add in all of your boba pearls, and then we're gonna add that to the mixer. Add in your cream cheese and then a few other secret ingredients and mix it for 25 minutes. And there you have taro boba tea. This one smells just like the name and is super stretchy and fun to play with.
Here are the new slimes that I've just restocked. First is Snoop and Crunch. This is a clicky and glossy slime inspired by the cereal Captain Crunch Berries. It is scented just like the name and it will come with cereal add-ons for you to mix into the base. The texture is so addicting and it is one of my favorites from tonight's drop. Here is Rocky Road Ice Cream. It is one of my favorite ice cream flavors, so I decided to recreate into a slime. The base is glossy and once you mix the ice cream scoop add-on, it becomes super fluffy. This is Confetti Cookies. This is another slime in my cookie collection that is inspired by one of Crumble Cookie flavors. This one smells super sweet and delicious and has a crunchy snow fist texture. This is Feta Pasta inspired by the pasta trend that went viral on TikTok a few months back. It comes with fake pasta noodles and feta cheese for you to decorate the slime. It has a thick, creamy texture with peachybbies throughout that creates awesome bubble pops. Finally, here's another slime inspired by a different famous cereal brand, Fruity Pebble Shake. This one is super fun to decorate and it smells just like the real cereal. This Snowfist DIY slime inflates a ton the more you play with it and becomes super fluffy.
Let's pack an order for John. He's receiving one of our jumbo Dino Boba plushies, Kawaii Cloud, Dragon Fruit Boba, Gumball Machine, Mint Chip Ice Cream with a bowl and spoon, and Game Over. I'm including a premium goodie bag, extra candy, and squishies. Who's our chai pack next?
Let's make chocolate chip cookie dough. I already have the base and some special ingredients made up, but we're gonna add some cookies, some milk, and then some cream cheese. Mix it up for about 20 minutes, and then you have cookie dough. This one smells exactly like fresh baked cookies, and it's super soft and really fun to play with.
Here are the new slimes that I've just restocked on my shop. First is pineapple upside down cake. This is one of my favorite desserts to eat during the summer, so I wanted to recreate it into a slime. It comes with add-ons for you to decorate your own pineapple upside down cake. This slime is scented just like the name and has a soft semi-butter texture that is so fun to play with. This is a sidebar inspired by acai smoothie bowls. Since it is summer, I wanted to create a slime that combines both the concept of smoothie bowls and ice cream, which is the reason why I created this slime. It is scented like acai and mixed fruits and comes with a fake ice cream add-on for you to mix into the base. Once it is mixed, it becomes a super sizzly snow butter texture. Finally, this is coconut milk. This slime is a thick and glossy slime scented like coconut that has jumbo foam balls throughout. These foam balls create amazing bubble pops. If you love simple, thick and glossy slime, this one is perfect for you.
Let's pack an order for Jeannie. This is her second time ordering from my slime shop. She's getting an 8 ounce of Fruity Pebbles cookie, mint chip ice cream with a bowl and spoon, blueberry cobbler, blue raspberry lemonade, game over, kawaii cloud, and Reese's Pieces cookie. I'm including a premium goodie bag, extra candies and squishies. Thanks so much for ordering.
So today is a full packing day in the Peachy Baby shop, and I wanted to bring you along for an order. This one's for Ravka from Florida, and they ordered 6 slimes. They definitely have great taste too, because they picked out some of my favorites, like Cookie Monster's cookie dough and lavender latte. This order looks like it would fit perfectly in a medium box, so we're gonna pack it. First, we pack up the slimes and then add the extras, like activator pens to spray on your slime in case it gets sticky, some cute stickers, and then a big squish. Tape it and it's ready to go. Thanks so much.
Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Susan from New York, and they purchased 18 slimes from my last restock. They ordered 2 of each slime, starting off with cookies and cream butter, sunflower volume 6 scoop, sugar cookie frosting, cracked egg, mango dragon fruit drink clear slime, duck in a pond clear slime, the Charlie DIY kit, Barbie metallic, and frozen lemonade. I first grabbed all the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during transit. Then I grabbed a large box, put all the slimes inside along with packing peanuts. For this large order, I added multiple slime care sheets, and for extras, I added 3 jumbo squishies. Finally, I taped the box shut and was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing.
Let's pack an order for Lindsay. This is her 8th time ordering from my slime shop. She's getting a bear poppet, dragon fruit boba, gumball machine, frosted animal cookie, milk and honey, game over, kawaii cloud, and berry tart. I'm including a premium goodie bag, squishies and candy, and a free boba plushie keychain. Thanks so much.
If you think you know your bestie, which slime would they pick?
Hi guys! I decided I wanted to do a special slime giveaway for my followers on TikTok. There's so many different slimes to choose from. Which one shall I pick? You'll be getting mint chip ice cream, berry tart, milk and honey, frosted animal cookie, and Fruity Pebbles cookie. I'm also including a premium goodie bag, boba plushie, keychains, candy, and squishies. Follow me and tag 3 friends in the comments. Good luck!
Hi guys, let's package a slime order together. This order is for Sandra from Florida, and they purchased 14 slimes for my last restock. They ordered Cookie Monster Milk, Strawberry Boba, Sunflower Volume 6 Scoop, Sugar Cookie Bar, Mocha Cookie Crumble Frappuccino, Cupcakes at Tiffany's, Milk and Honey, Tobiko Sushi Crunch, Unicorn Frappuccino, Kiwi Crush, Watermelon Scoop, Space Milk, Black Forest Cake Mix, and finally one of my favorite slimes, Cosmic Cookies. I first grabbed all of the slimes from the shelf and bubble wrapped them to ensure protection during shipping. Then I grabbed a large box for this order, put some packing peanuts, and put all of the slimes inside. I filled the rest of the box with more packing peanuts, added 3 slime care sheets, and 2 jumbo squishies as extras for their order. Finally, I taped the box and it was ready to be shipped. Thank you for purchasing!
Let's pack a slime order for Louisa. She requested for me to do it on camera. She's getting a 6 ounce of corn pudding, cosmic Nutella, strawberry kiwi refresher, cookie monster, and froyo batter. All slimes are bubble wrapped, and I'm including a premium goodie bag with an extra squishy. Thanks so much!
Today we're going to be packing an order for Gianna. PR orders are super fun to film because I get to include all of my favorite slimes in their packages. Like in this one, I included lemon ice cream because that's my personal favorite, strawberry ice cream, and nature's cereal. I love sending clear slimes to people because they're just so pretty. Then we're going to grab a medium box and box everything up, making sure everything is safe and secure. And we just opened a new box of squishies, so I wanted to include one of those in her package. Then we're going to add the extras, close it up, and it's ready to go.